some scars. My daddy called me on my birthday, didn't even tell me. He just asked me for some cake. Whenever you speak your mind, they say you crazy and call you fake. Thought I was through sipping, but bruh got all papers today. Ain't skip no line, I sacrifice, now I'm having my way. Don't need no therapist, I'll get to myself in my safe. Money talk, niggas saying they gon' slap me, but I ain't bust they own fight. My opps ain't even worth killing, they don't change the fact they need to die. So what's the name, I stand on business, put them in a suit and tie. There was a switch to suspect, shot once, victim hit a lot of time. When I lost Elo, it rained hard that day outside. I'ma keep this shit, so screw with them, you do this shit for clout. How the fuck you say you real when everything I see is cap? If I got paid for what they think about me, I probably lose the count. Don't need promo at this point, cause they gon' do their word of mouth. Nigga, I was 10 toes on the front even when the snow was falling.
Yo, you now tuned in to Preface Podcast. What's going on with you, man? Today is Motivational Mondays, man. Motivational Mondays, man. And you gotta be able to motivate or give motivation or receive motivation at the same time, man. You already know. Topic is free promo, man. Shout out to Moneybagg Yo, Fire Song. We got Polo G and Lil Durk on there. Like I said, Fire Song. Today's topic is free promo. They're going to talk about you anyways, man. Don't be scared to do what you want to do. Don't be scared to chase that dream because your peers or the outside or, you know, anybody around you is talking, man. Don't let them trip you off the street and don't let them trick you out your dreams, man. Free promotion at the same time. If they talking about it, oh, Large doing podcasting now, man. Everybody talking, oh, he shouldn't do it, or he doing a bad job. You know, some people gonna tap in, let me see what he really doing there. If they telling the truth, you know, you gotta see it for yourself, man. You gotta be the judge of it. You know, you gotta be the one that, you know, control your own destiny, man. You can't let these people trick you off your dreams, man. You know, the regular saying is, oh, don't let nobody trick you off the streets, man. We already got that down pat. Now, don't let nobody trick you out your dream. You know, when you hear them people talking, that's free promotion, man. Let them people talk. Let them people give you free promotion. Let them people whisper about you. Let them people, you know, type about you. Let them people post about you. Let them people, you know, give you that negative energy that they can't tolerate. You know, that should be eating them up inside. So they got to give it to somebody else. They gotta, you already know, try to pass that negative energy off. That's the word to me. Some destinies still voices. Yeah, that's a fact, man. So it'd be crazy. So, like I was saying, you know, some people try to knock you off your pivot, man. Don't let them people knock you off your pivot because they scared to chase their dreams or they let people whisper about them or they don't got in to chase their dream, man. You already know. I don't care. I like the free press. Say what you want to say about me. Post on that internet about me. Say what you want to say, man. I appreciate everybody supporting me this weekend. We had the Spike Lemonade. We got the Spike Lemonade still, man. So tap in with me on that. Man, you already know we doing the breakfast, man. We doing everything under the sun. And also, man, 9/11, man. Preference Presents, man. Summer Shutdown, man. Come party with Preference the Podcast, man. You already know, man. We is lit. Location is coming. Tylin holding it down. She gonna be the host. Shout out to her. I appreciate you. You know, one of the top hairdressers in the town. Gonna be hosting a party, doing it big. You already know the DJ, DJ Jabril. You already know, man. DJ Jabril gonna be the DJ. We're gonna have a great, 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 great event, man. So tap in with me on that. But like I said, man, today, Motivational Mondays, man, we here. Free promo, man. When these people be talking, you already know, man, they whisper about you, oh, you doing this, you doing that, you doing this, you doing that, or he doing this, he doing that, Large doing podcast now, Large son Dylan now, Large got drinks, that's free promo, or the dinner was nasty, the drink was too strong, and oh, nah, it is what it is, talk about it, I appreciate y'all talk about it, I definitely appreciate the people that I definitely appreciate the people that came through. Yo, my man Mello, top of the top, Brody. What's going on with you, man? I appreciate you tapping in, man. Appreciate everybody tapping in, man. You on Motivated Mondays, man. Motivational Mondays, man. Preference Podcast, man. Tap in, man. The topic is free promo, man. Do not get discouraged by people that talk. down about what you're doing. Oh, you got these t-shirts. Oh, you got these hats. Oh, you doing podcasts now. Oh, you rap now. Man, they're going to be a critic about everything. Even if you're doing good, they're going, I don't believe he made it. Oh, they're going to criticize you about everything. Don't let that discourage you. Stay on point. Stay on point. Push your agenda. Chase your dream. Or to me, chase your dream. The grass could get greener on the other side, man. You can't let your peers, your surroundings take you down, man. I promise you, man. You're going to be real mad about that, man. You're definitely going to be real mad about that. Definitely gonna be real mad about that, man. So do not let them do that to you, man. Do not let them do that to you. All the whispers, all the talks, that's free promotion, man. Cause there's gonna be some real people that they're gonna vent to, they're gonna do that hating stuff to, and then people gonna be like, let me tap in, let me really see, let me see if this person really telling the truth, man. Real friends know when their friends are haters, man. They just gotta deal with them, man. Cause they knew them for a long time. Or to me, all the hate is the motivation, man. All hate is motivation, man. Free promotion and motivation, man. I take it with a grain of salt, man. Talk about me. Get the conversation. Get me in a group chat. Or to me, get me in a group chat. Because there's going to be somebody going to really, you feel me? Somebody going to tap in with me. Somebody going to really tap in with me. Get me in a group chat, man. Say this and that about me. Say that about preference. Say all that, man. I promise you. Promise you, somebody gonna tap in and find out the real. And once you find out the real, you feel me? You ain't gonna be disappointed, man. Preference the podcast, man. Yeah, what's good? Why people don't tap in with Instagram? Why? That's another thing I wanna talk about. Why is people so stuck on Facebook Live? Why people don't do Instagram Live? Why people don't tap in with each other Instagram? Man, we all are trying to be CEOs, man. We got to start networking on Instagram, man. Instagram is the move for the networking, man. For the me. You already know, man. Preference the podcast. Yo, yo, yo. Yo, what's good with it? Okay, hold on. You already know Preference to Podcast, Motivational Mondays, man. We got somebody tapping in on the line. Let the people know who we got on the line. What's good with you? You already know, man. It's Motivational Mondays, man. So you have to give something motivational to the people, man. Okay, okay. Okay, okay. That's a fact, man. What's good with you, though? You already know, man. I'm just trying to stay positive. Don't give these people some motivation, man. Talk about free promotion, man. These people gonna talk regardless, man. So, you know, they're gonna say, Lord, now he doing podcasts. He trying to, you know, be in the media. He trying to do this, he trying to do that. You know, that way, you know, a weak-minded person, that would discourage him to, nah, I ain't doing that no more. Nah. That just motivate me to do what I gotta do, you know, and push harder, man. I'm trying to, you know, take it to a different level, man. What's up, but everything good with you? That's a fact, man. Or to me, congratulations on with your new engagement and everything like that. Or to me, man, you already know, man. You already know, man. I appreciate you tapping in, too, buddy. I'm going to holler at you in a minute. You already know, buddy. Always. You already know, Practice the Podcast, Motivational Mondays, man. Words from yours truly, man, tapping in, man. I appreciate Big Bro tapping in, man. You already know, man. Motivational Mondays, man. Free promotion, man. Like I said, they're going to talk regardless. Do what you want. Chase your dream. Chase your dream. Thank you. Good morning to you, too. I appreciate you tapping in, man. I appreciate everybody tapping in, man. I'm just trying to motivate, you know, and uplift. You already know, man. So shout out to everybody tapping in. It's Motivational Mondays. If you have anything to say, drop it in the comment section, man. We talk about free promotion, man. They're going to talk about you regardless. So if you want to go back to school, if you're 35 and want to go back to school, because you know that right now you got it together, and now you know what it takes to, you know, get through the schools and get through the semesters to get the degree, go back to school and do what you want to do. Don't let that, oh, you too old, or you need, don't let that stop you, because you fuck around and miss out on your blessing. Don't let that stop you, man. They're going to talk regardless, man. They're going to talk regardless. I swear they're going to talk regardless, man. Watch, man. I'm going to have everything under the sun about to be pumping lashes. Or to be pumping lashes out the car, they're gonna be like, man, this nigga preference, man, is tripping. Or to me, 2 for $15 lashes, pull up. Or to me, I'm gonna have everything under the sun, man. Fuck around, start doing makeup. This motherfucker's getting $800 for makeup. $800. I ain't no shame in my game. As long as I stick to my morals and principles, man, I'm doing everything under the sun. Or to my mama, I'm gonna keep it dead 100 with you, nigga. I ain't got no shame in my game. I got word of me morals and principles and characters. Everybody know me. I stand on word of me principle, man. So that's neither here or there. I don't got to preach that. Word of me, I'm trying to push the agenda. I'm trying to get rich with my peers. You know, get me and my family straight. And you already know, build the community. That's my goal. I'm not hiding it. I don't care who like it and who don't like it. Or to me, everywhere I go, preference. I'm gonna yell this shit to preference. I'm gonna yell this shit to the sky. Don't care who like it. I don't care. Or to me, I know what I could get. I know what the agenda is. I know my dream. I know where I'm trying to get. I'm already on the road to where I'm trying to go. I ain't see nobody. I ain't in competition with nobody. I see when I get there. Hopefully we all on the same destination. We all can make it. We all can get there. And that's just the bottom line, man. And it's time to separate from the people that ain't on at the same time you on, man. Or to me, if you're not no shooter, stop hanging with the shooters. If you ain't about the money, don't be with the money. Point blank, period. It'd be the fucked up. Niggas get high off the lifestyle, get yourself wrapped into some shit, and or to me, you go crash. Or to me, once you see the vision and the rest is history, you said it on the nose, big bro, you already know. Or to me, and I see it, man. I know destination is, or to me, right there. I just gotta keep going. I'm gonna fuck up. I gotta crawl there, man. I gotta make it there, man. That's a fact. It's time to level up. It's time to see the bigger picture. Or to me, it's time to see the bigger picture and stop settling. That's what the people be doing, just settling. Get tired of the struggle, get tired of the grind. Always hustle. What do you mean? People worry about too much. Oh, this person ain't supporting me, or this person. Man, hustle. What do you mean? This people ain't, go to a different audience. What do you mean? You already know. Go to SU. Go to OCC. What do you mean? Go to, what do you mean? 100 black men. You can go to, what do you mean? Go to the Jews. Go to the Catholics. Tap into anybody other than the people that you feel like every day that you got to yell out, they ain't helping me. Fuck that. Or to me, they ain't gonna help. It is what it is. It is what it is. Point blank, period. They gonna talk about you anyways, man. Oh, that motherfucker gave up. They gonna talk about you when you give up. They gonna talk about you when you're chasing. They gonna talk about it when you fucking make it. Or to me, he wasn't like that. He wasn't from the south side. He wasn't from down here. He wasn't really tapped in with them. He wasn't really beefing with them. He didn't get into with them. He didn't dare to beef with them. He didn't start being. It's all gonna be everything under the motherfucking sun. Or to me, and I'm ready for all that motherfucking shit. I'm some G shit. I ain't even gonna lie to you. Or to me, I don't give a fuck about all that talking, all that whispering, all that. Oh man, that shit is, you know, that shit motivate me to go. Free promotion, man. That motherfucker couldn't say it better when he made that song. Free promotion. That shit, man, hit it right on the nose, man. Point blank, period. Talk about me. Put me in a group chat. I don't give a fuck. Hope so, man. Go to my Instagram. Click the follow button, man. We got to start going on Instagram, man. Why everybody is so tuned in with Facebook Live, man? Facebook Live ain't it. Instagram Live is it, man. Got to get that CEO boss kind of mentality, man. Get this free promotion, man. Or to me, free promotion. Like I said, I hope everybody had a safe weekend, man. Safe weekend, man. We got the Sprite Lemonade, man. Or to me, and we promote, do not drink and drive. Do not smoke and drive. You already know, man, weed is illegal too. I mean, weed is legal now, but driving high is what? Illegal. Just like a DWI. So, man, take heed in that, man. In New York State, you can have weed. You can smoke weed. Weed is legal now. Cannabis is legal. And we... Cannabis is legal, you know. So, you know, I don't suggest abusing. But, you know, if you into, you know, weed, know what you're smoking. Know what you're putting in your body, man. Be healthy. Make healthy decisions, man. Make wise, healthy decisions. When you know, if you like to have a drink, you know, cognac tastes good, but that ain't the best healthy liquor for you. You know, so tap in and know what you're putting in your body, and it's cool. But like I was saying, man, free promotion. Yo, can I get a lighter over there? You know, I appreciate everybody tapping in. Thank you. Turn that down a little bit. It sounds weird hearing yourself like that.
Oh,
shoot. Yo. Like I was saying, I appreciate everybody tapping in. Motivational Mondays. You already know, man. We tapping in with the people. And we talk about free promotion, man. Do not let these people knock you off your pivot when you're chasing that dream. When you're trying to, you already know, man. Trying to get somewhere. Pushing an agenda. You know, everybody don't see what you see, you know. And sometimes it'd be the people close to you that don't see the light, but it'd be, you know, the people far away that can see the light all the way far away, man. You gotta, you know, take that in heed, man. You had the wrong people around from around you, man. But we gotta do better with, man, networking, man. Definitely gotta do better with networking, man. You got to tap in with Instagram. Follow me on Instagram. I'll be going live. Talking about Motivational Mondays at noon. So please just tap in with me. Noon, Instagram, large_preference, man. Please tap in with me, man. We're going to get it popping, man. You already know, man. Preference. What's your preference? And I'm out.